And now to the breaking news along the Little Miami River we mentioned at the top of the newscast. Teams are searching now for a swimmer who may not have made it across. Nine on Your Side reporter Amy Wattis joins us now with the latest. Amy?
Yeah, we are in the 6,000 block of Mariemont Avenue. Still a very active scene behind me. In fact, if you look over my right shoulder, you can see what looks like family and friends actually behind this car and the swimmers that were swimming in the Little Miami River kind of gathering around and trying to figure out what happened here. I'm told that there are three rescue boats in the river right now actively searching for a missing male, but no luck yet. Let's take a look at some video from the scene earlier this evening. Crews have been out here since a little after 9 o'clock tonight, and I'm told that six swimmers were trying to swim across the Little Miami River when one of them, a male, got caught by the undertow and went underneath the water. Now the other swimmers were not able to help that male out of the water, and that's when crews came to the scene here to try to help and figure out where this missing person is. Again, police and fire have been here all evening since a little after 9 o'clock tonight. We're waiting for another update on the location of that missing person. Just stick with us. Go to our website, WCPO.com, and on our Twitter page, and we will continue to keep you updated throughout the evening. Amy Wattis, Nine on Your Side, live from Mariemont.
Thanks for that report, Amy.